Hi everyone, welcome back to a new video. Today I'm bringing you something a bit different and special. Since my channel is mostly about time lapses or speed paints, whatever you call them, in today's video you'll be able to watch a little bit of my coloring process in real time. But before we jump into that, make sure to hit the subscribe button and activate the notification bell so you never miss out on future content. So, you've probably heard of the Virgin Destroyer Lingerie or whatever the correct name for that is. It's become a very popular trend lately in which people are drawing famous or their original characters with a quite revealing sweater that's definitely not made for winter at all. Today though, the focus is gonna be on the hair, probably the second most important feature in anime illustrations, with eyes being the first. I was experimenting with watercolor brushes in this artwork and I felt it would be useful to show you my shading process. I literally had no idea what I was doing, so don't ask me much about it, but I thought this is a great chance to see every stroke I make, every challenge I face, and every mistake too. Mistakes and failures are part of our creative process, and it's key to learn to accept them and use them to improve, instead of letting them torture us or hinder our progress. I hope you'll enjoy today's video. I'd love to hear your thoughts and know if this is something you'd like to see more often. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your artist friends. And also, please let me make a quick shout out to my amazing Patreon community. If you'd like to see the rest of the process of this piece, sped up, however, more videos with commentary, exclusive tutorials and my custom clip studio paintbrushes, among other cool rewards, consider joining the Patreon family. You'll find the link in the description below. Hope to see you again soon, have a nice day, and keep on drawing!